In this video, we are going to design a bush. So let's start. Go to start, mechanical design and part design. Name it as bush. Select one plane, go to sketcher. We have to draw a circle of 42 mm diameter. Draw a circle. 42, and we have to pad it 6 mm. Again we have to draw one more circle of diameter 33 mm. Again pad it. Height of the cylinder is 15 mm. So 15 mm. Now we have to make a hole of 24 mm diameter. So we have to draw one circle again. And dimension is 24 mm. Exit. And pocket up to last. So select this plane, go to sketcher again and project this 3D element and draw one line which is making 15 degrees and draw an axis and trim an unnecessary line. Exit and select group. Okay, and this is done.